Yeah, people, so the man basically right now I work on the chuckle body I car. The man the engine, chuckle body I engine. Yeah man. Part of balance the chuckling. The man, so right now I pull up everything. So I realized that the car was chuckling at high ratio, high RPM I would say. Yeah, so I found out that I pulled this thing yesterday and I didn't replace it the right way, so now I'm giving it some over cleaning. Yeah man, then I wipe it down. Got it running now. Look, that this is the IV valve on the car. I think it's in him. Yeah man, IV valve. Yeah man, so right now I get it clean up, then put it on back and see how the car is running. Yeah man, so get working. Mm-hmm. So that's how it's supposed to be. This same little black thing here. The same little black thingy. Yeah man, the same little black thingy. Yeah man, I don't know what it's called, but all I know say, yeah man, I hit the dropout. I have a car chuckling and high RPM. So now I'm refixing it. Yeah man, and then we set it up and see how it's running. So wait, this thing I want to set good. Yes, people, so yeah man, right now fit up your back part. It's a little bit challenging still, so you know, man, a jack of all trade. You have to try to do something for yourself before something there, you know. Yeah man, outside. So I'm here screw up back here. Yeah man, outside. Screw up back the IV valve and put it on back on the car. Test it and see how it's running. Yeah man, so yeah, this is the way it's supposed to move, you know. Left and right. So you know, put it on and test it and see how it run. See if my dip on the right track. This thing have a spring on it, so you know where you go. Alright. So this is like a sensor. The IV valve is like a sensor that controls the RPM of the car. Boy, currency gone. Don't know when currency will come back. So you have to make sure it's tight, it'll work. So I'm gonna see how it's working now. Put it on back, I lock up back everything. So I'm on the chocolate body I care. Set you up back and connect back up your hose. Yeah. Put it on back on the car and see how it's running. At it again with you. Yeah man. These things are very tricky, you know. Yeah man, very, very tricky. So now we go put it on back and test it. All right.